Hey, what's up, YouTube? Welcome to Sixx Daze. I am Bob Sixx, and today I am reacting to Comethazine, No Evidence, and Act. If you're new to the channel, it's what I do. Real, 100% genuine reactions. When you see me react to a song, that is the first time I've heard it. I don't read up on them in advance. I don't listen to them in advance, obviously, so I can preform an opinion. I don't rehearse my reactions. I don't do all that over-the-top stuff you see on some of the other channels. If that's what you're looking for, you're in the wrong place. What I do is I give you a genuine reaction. If it's good, it's good. And if it sucks, it sucks. And I'm going to tell you straight up. I'll give you a reason for why I think it sucks, but it is what it is. Now, if that sounds like something you're into, I'd appreciate it if you would subscribe. And don't forget to click that bell so you know every time I release new content. Been looking forward to hearing some more. So here we go. Comethazine. No Evidence.
Do we really have to come all the way out here?
Yeah, it's one of my favorite spots. Yo, just relax. Like, it's gonna be fine. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me.
Spot, nah, nigga, time to get ugly. I'm sitting in his pants, nigga, pass my huggy. Chop up bullets, made him dance. Look, he hitting his duggy. Catch him lacking, do your thing. They clean up the spot. Supposed to only some evidence, nigga, I'm not. Paid 100 for the forces, now there's blood on the bottom. Finna hit the foot like a bitch, I'm not finna wash him. She say, ever since you got rich, you act like a dick. Nah, bitch, standing there, I just can't trust any bitch. When they think I got a problem, cause I smoke at the pound. I roll up around you niggas and don't pass it around. And if a nigga got a problem, bitch, I got the full pound. 38, put 8 bullets in and spin it around. Put a potato on a barrel, bitch, it won't make a sound. Shoot a nigga like a layup, but I'm laying him down. I'm posting edge mount with the gun on my back. Bitch, I'm on 73rd with an 8 ball of crack. Some of the shit was getting kinda whack. Put some cash from that and bought a Mac, then put out a track. Now these bitches, they love me, and these niggas, they hate. But that's okay, I'm getting pussy while them boys masturbate. I got a chop with a sword, slice off his head. Keep stabbing till the rest of that boy body is dead. Nigga, claim he gon' get me, claim he gon' rush. We outside the spot, now nigga, time to get ugly. I'm shitting in his pants, nigga, pass my huggy. Chop up bullets, made him dance, look, he hitting his duggy. Catch him lacking, do your thing, they clean up the spot. Nigga, I'm not. Nigga, I paid 100 for the forces, now there's blood on the bottom. Finna hit the foot like a bitch, I'm not finna wash him. Nigga, claim he gon' get me, claim he gon' rush me. We outside the spot, now nigga, time to get ugly. I'm shitting in his pants, nigga, pass my huggy. Chop up bullets, made him dance, look, he hitting his duggy. Catch him lacking, do your thing, they clean up the spot. Cause we gon' leave some evidence, nigga, I'm not. Paid 100 for the forces, now there's blood on the bottom. Finna hit the foot like a bitch, I'm not finna wash him.
Was okay with that one. Man, that shit, I got to stop saying that. I get the gist of the song. Y'all know how I feel about people dropping the N-bomb too many times. Or N-word, whatever you want to call it. I get tired of that shit. So played out. You can't say something else. I mean, I understand it's part of the culture, part of the rap shit, but god damn, be a little more creative. That's all I'm saying. Come up with something else. That's just too easy. It's all played out. You know, it's like fat jokes. It's just played out. Damn, man. Again, I don't hate the song, just I get so tired of hearing that. That's just so easy. Such a crutch.
I said, don't even care. I'll be alive if I told you I did. Through my mans at the gym, we was told we must run from a pig. Pure no human. I'll be alive if I told you I do. Bitch, you smell like some poop while I fuck, what I kick it with you. I said, don't even care. I'll be alive if if I told you I did. Through my man's out of jail, we was told we must run from a pig. Fear no human. I'd be alive if I told you I do. Bitch, you smell like some poop. Why the fuck would I kick it with you? Love no skank or hoe. Be alive if I told you I did. Trifling bitch only good for sucking dick and swallowing kids. Smoke big gas, the Thrax. Be alive if I told you I don't. And don't think that you gon' hit this blunt because nigga you won't. My bitch ass, it claps. It jiggles and slaps. Bustin' caps, pull up on him, gave him unlimited taps. Booth thuggin', he raps. His life is an act. Bitch, I don't even care. I'd be alive if I told you I did. Threw my mans out of jail, we was told we must run from a pig. Fear no human. I'd be alive if I told you I do. Bitch, you smell like some poop, why the fuck would I kick it with you? I said, don't even care. I'd be alive if I told you I did. Threw my mans out of jail, we was told we must run from a pig. Fear no human. I'd be alive if I told you I do. Bitch, you smell like some poop, why the fuck would I kick it with you?
I like that better than the first one. It did get kind of repetitive, but even though it's still kind of trashy, I actually enjoyed that one better. That is really just a personal peeve. I mean, you know, like people repeating stuff over and over and saying 4, 5, 8, 10 bars, whatever it is. The N-word's just so played out. Let that shit go, man. I mean, so many people talk about how they're offended by it, but stop saying it. it just gets old. It's not even that it offends me. I mean, depending on how it's used, it depends. I have a bunch of friends that tell me I'm the realest one they know. And I know it's meant as a compliment, but when you're singing a song or doing something artistic and you just keep saying it, it's like too many F-bombs. It just gets old. So, that might piss a few of you off, but it is what it is. This is my opinion, my reaction. So, I'm sure I'll hear it in the comment section below, which is all good. It's what we do. We interact, and I love hearing from y'all, good or bad. Have a great day. Make sure you tell your friends and family that you love them each and every time you leave, because you never know when that's going to be the last chance you get it to tell them. And if you get the opportunity today, make someone laugh. We need more laughter in the world. Till next time, I am Bob Sixx.